From 311,342 spellers, we came down to top 96 with whom we started our preliminary round. After that, we got our 32 spellers for the quarterfinals. Today is the first quarterfinal. Hello and welcome to the fourth season of the Daily Star Spelling Bee Enlightened by Summit, brought to you by champs21.com in association with Bloop. I'm Ramana Malik Munmun, along with our official pronouncer, Mr. Zunayat Rabbani. We'll take you through this journey. যেমনটি বললাম, আজকে আমাদের প্রথম কোয়ার্টার ফাইনাল। খুব স্বাভাবিকভাবে প্রিলিমিনারি রাউন্ডে আপনারা যে স্পেলিং কন্টেস্ট দেখে এসেছেন তার থেকে ডিফিকাল্টি লেভেলটি একটু বেড়ে যাবে। তবে আমাদের স্পেলার্সরা রেডি এবং কনফিডেন্ট। সেই 32 জনের মধ্যে থেকে আজকে 4 জন আমাদের সাথে হাজির হয়ে গিয়েছে, চলুন তাদের সাথে পরিচিত হয়ে নেই। অ্যাট ফার্স্ট উই হ্যাভ ফাবিয়ান হোসেন, স্টুডেন্ট অফ মেরি কিউরি স্কুল ঢাকা, এন্ড হি ওয়ান্টস টু মেক হিজ স্কুল এন্ড ফ্যামিলি প্রাউড আফটার বিকামিং দ্য চ্যাম্পিয়ন স্পেলার। অল রাইট, ওয়েলকাম টু দ্য শো। Next, we have Rises Alsable, student of Jalalabad Cantonment Public School and College, representing Sylhet, and she wants to enrich her vocabulary by participating in this contest. Wonderful. Welcome once again. After that, we have Tausif Hussain Khan, student of Mirzapur Cadet College, representing Tangal, and he wants to uphold the reputation of Cadet College. Wow. Welcome. Next, we have Tahsin Abedi, student of Mastermind Dhaka. She wants to visit her dream country, USA, and make her mother proud by being the champion speller. Beautiful thought. Wonderful. Welcome once again. We are in the same set, but slight changes maybe. Same people, but new words. So get ready, and we are about to start our first round, which is Spell It. ভিউয়ার্স, প্যালেট রাউন্ডে যে সকল শব্দ আমরা ব্যবহার করব আপনারাও মনোযোগ দিয়ে শুনুন, কারণ এই শব্দগুলো আপনাদেরকে জিতে দিতে পারে আকর্ষণীয় পুরস্কার। মুভিং অন টু আওয়ার্স রুলস নাও, স্পেলেটে আমরা তোমাদেরকে 5টি শব্দ জিজ্ঞেস করে থাকি। প্রতিটি শব্দের জন্য এখন থেকে 15 পয়েন্টস, দ্যাট মিন্স ইউ ক্যান ইজিলি আর্ন 75 পয়েন্টস ফ্রম দিস রাউন্ড ইফ ইউ ক্যান গিভ আস এ করেক্ট স্পেলিং। অল রাইট, অ্যান্ড প্লিজ স্টার্ট স্পেলিং উইদিন 20 সেকেন্ডস। অল রাইট, লেটস স্টার্ট উইথ ইউ ফাবিয়ান, আওয়ার ফার্স্ট কোয়ার্টার ফাইনাল রাউন্ড। অল দি বেস্ট
ফাবিয়ান। দ্য ফার্স্ট ওয়ার্ড ইজ আলটি, আলটি, অ্যান্ড ইট মিন্স আ পারসন টু হুম সামথিং ইজ গিভেন, স্পেশালি ল্যান্ড অর শেয়ারস। দ্য ওয়ার্ড ইজ আলটি।
রিপিট দ্য ওয়ার্ড প্লিজ।
আলটি।
দ্য স্পেলিং ইজ A L O T T E E, Alotti.
Very close but incorrect. The correct spelling is A L L O T T E E, Alotti.
That's all right, moving on, not a problem. Four more words left.
The second word is cantankerous. Cantankerous, and it means bad tempered and always complaining. The word is cantankerous.
The spelling is C A N T A N K E R O U S, cantankerous.
That is correct.
That was a 12-letter word, Fabian. Well done. 15 points for you. Well done.
Third word is titup. Titup. And it means a lively movement. The word is titup.
Repeat the word.
Titup.
The spelling is T I T T U P. Titup.
That is correct.
15 more. Well done.
The fourth word is paleontology. Paleontology, and it means branch of science concerned with fossil. The word is paleontology.
Paleontology.
Paleontology is the word.
P-A-L-E-O-N-T-O-L-O-G-Y, paleontology.
Very close but incorrect. The correct spelling is P-A-L-A-E-O-N-T-O-L-O-G-Y, paleontology.
All right, last word for you. Get ready, all the best.
The last word is escargot. Escargot, and it means an edible snail. The word is escargot.
Can you repeat the meaning, please?
An edible snail.
Is it a noun?
It is a noun.
E-S-C-A-R-G-O-T, escargot.
That is correct.
15 more points. In total, you have earned your 45 points from this round. Good job. Moving on to our next speller. She's ready with a beautiful smile. Raisa, all the best.
Raisa, the first word is psychosis. Psychosis, and it means disorder in which perception of reality is impaired. The word is psychosis.
Psychosis.
Psychosis is the word.
P-S-Y-C-H-O-S-I-S. Psychosis.
That is correct.
Good start, 15 points.
The second word is carbuncle. Carbuncle, and it means a large painful swelling under the skin. The word is carbuncle.
C-A-R-B-U-N-C-L-E, carbuncle.
That is correct.
Whoa, 15 more, well done.
The third word is catawal. Catawal, and it means to make the loud, unpleasant noise that is typical of a cat. The word is catawal.
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 Okay. The spelling is C-A-T-E-R-W-A-U-L. Catawal.
That is correct.
Well done. 15 more.
The fourth word is fatuous. Fatuous. And it means silly and pointless. The word is fatuous.
Can you say it again?
Fatuous.
F-E-I-T-U-O-U-S. Fatuous?
That is incorrect. The correct spelling is F-A-T-U-O-U-S. Fatuous.
Not a problem. One more word left.
The final word is feineo. Feineo, and it means an idle or ineffective person. The word is feineo.
Can you say it again?
Feineo.
P-H-E-N-E-I-O-L, feineo.
That is incorrect. The correct spelling is F-A-I-N-E-A-N-T, feineo.
That's okay. 45 points from this round. Well played, Raisa. Moving on to our next player, Tosif. Ready to go?
Good luck.
Tosif, the first word is animadvert. Animadvert, and it means speak out against or pass criticism. The word is animadvert.
The spelling is A-N-I-M-A-D-V-E-R-T, animadvert.
That is correct.
Very good start, 15 points.
The second word is kamikaze. Kamikaze, and it means reckless and self-destructive. The word is kamikaze.
The spelling is K-A-M-I-K-A-Z-E. Kamikaze.
That is correct.
All right. 2-on-2.
The third word is contumacious. Contumacious, and it means stubbornly or willfully disobedient to authority. The word is contumacious.
The spelling is C-O-N. T-U-M-A-C-I-O-U-S. Contumacious.
That is correct.
Brilliant. That was a 12-letter word.
The fourth word is Geyladia. Geyladia. It means a plant of daisy family.
The spelling is G-A-I-L-L-A-R-D-I-A. Geyladia.
That is correct.
Whoa. 4-on-4.
The final word is Payet, alternately pronounced as palliet. The word is payet or palliet, and it means a piece of glittering material used to deck.
The spelling is P-A-L-L-I-A-T-E, palliet.
That is not correct. The correct spelling is P-A-I-L-L-E-T-T-E.
Oh.
Payet or palliet.
All right, very well played. 60 points from this round. Moving on to our last speller, Tahsin. Let's start.
Yes.
Good luck.
Tahsin, the first word is approbation.
Approbation?
Approbation. And it means approval or agreement. The word is approbation.
Approbation. A-P-P-R-O-B-A-T-I-O-N. Approbation.
That is correct.
Good start. 15 points, Tahsin.
The second word is sarcinate.
Sarcinate.
Sarcinate, and it means circular in appearance. The word is sarcinate, alternately pronounced as sarcinet.
C-A-R-C-I-N-E-T, sarcinet.
Very close but incorrect. The correct spelling is C-I-R-C-I-N-A-T-E, sarcinet or sarcinate. The third word is goita. Goita, and it means swelling of the neck from thyroid complication. The word is goitre.
G-O-I-T-R-E, goitre.
That is correct.
There you are. 15 more points.
The fourth word is stentorian.
Stentorian.
Stentorian, and it means loud or extremely powerful. The word is stentorian. Stentorian is the word.
S-T-E-N-T-O-R-I-A-N, stentorian.
That is correct.
Whoa! You just guessed it. Oh my God, you got your 15 points. Moving on.
The final word is chicane.
Chicane.
Chicane, and it means a sharp double bend created to form an obstacle on a road. The word is chicane.
Chicane.
Chicane is the word.
C-H-I-K-E-N-G, chicane.
That is incorrect. The correct spelling is C-H-I-C-A-N-E, chicane.
But well played. 45 points from this round, Tahsin. And we are at the end of our first round. That means we have to go for a short Champs 21 break. Viewers, তার আগে একটু জানিয়ে দিচ্ছি আপনাদেরকে বলেছিলাম আমাদের এই আয়োজনের সাথে আপনারাও যুক্ত হতে পারেন আর তা ব্লুপের সৌজন্যে হ্যাঁ ব্লুপের সৌজন্যে স্পেলিং বি এখন সবার জন্য আপনাদের অ্যান্ড্রয়েড ফোনে গুগল প্লে স্টোর থেকে ডাউনলোড করে নিন চ্যাম্পস 21 অ্যাপ এবং খেলতে থাকুন স্পেল চ্যাম্পস গেম যত ইচ্ছে তত আপনাদের মধ্যে থেকে সিজন শেষে টপ 30 স্কোরার্স পেতে যাচ্ছেন আকর্ষণীয় পুরস্কার ব্লুপের সৌজন্যে নাও উই আর গোয়িং ফর দ্য শর্ট চ্যাম্পস 21 ব্রেক প্লিজ ডোন্ট গো এনিওয়্যার You are watching the first quarter-final round of the fourth season of the Daily Star Spelling Bee, Enlightened by Summit, brought to you by champs21.com in association with Bloop. বিরতিতে যাওয়ার আগে আমরা প্রথম রাউন্ড শেষ করে গিয়েছিলাম চলুন দেখে নেই প্রথম রাউন্ড শেষে স্কোর কি দাঁড়িয়েছে Fabian at 45 points. Raisa also at 45 points. Tosif leading with 60 points. Tahsin at 45 points. Well done, spellers. Now get ready for the second round, which is Spell Hive. As you know, in Spell Hive, you'll have to crack five words. The first word will be of four letters. You just have to add one more letter as you go down the hive. The first letter of the first word will be given. You can ask for the last letter of the first word. In that case, we'll play the hive for 45 points instead of 50. Total time, 90 seconds. Ready to go?
Yes.
All right, we'll start with you, Fabian. Good luck.
Fabian, the hive is on your screen. The first word starts with the letter C. The first word means cause light or shadow to appear on a surface. The second word means any of the four main divisions of Hindu society. The third word means a particular part of a situation or an idea. The fourth word means free from harmful bacteria. And the last word means an artistic work in a style that imitates another. And your time starts now.
Can I have the clue, please, for the first word?
It is a T. The last letter of the first word is a T.
Okay, the fourth word is...
You have to crack the first word first. Crack the first word first. Anything.
The first word means cause light or shadow to appear on a surface.
C-L-O-T, clot.
I'm sorry, that is not correct.
All right, move on.
Okay.
Fourth word?
The fourth word is aseptic. A-S-C-E-P-T-I-C. Aseptic.
That is not correct.
Oh. Okay, don't worry. You have 50 seconds, so take a look at the meanings carefully. Maybe the second one? Give a try.
The second word means any of the four main division of Hindu society.
You have C and last word, letter was T. C and T.
Second word means any of the four main divisions of Hindu society.
The last word is creativity. C R E A T I V I T Y, creativity.
That is not correct.
All right, try the second one. Last 10 seconds. Think of a common word.
The second word means any of the four main divisions of Hindu society.
2 seconds. Time's up. Oh my God. Okay, let's see.
Fabian, the first word was caste, C-A-S-T. The second word is also pronounced caste, but it's spelled C-A-S-T-E. The third word was aspect, A-S-P-E-C-T. The fourth word, which you gave right, but you spelt it wrong. The word was aseptic, A-S-E-P-T-I-C. And the last word was pastiche, P-A-S-T-I-C-H-E, pastiche.
A little disappointing, but anyways, two more rounds left. All right, Fabian, all the best for the next two rounds. Moving on to our next speller, Raisa. Don't get nervous. Okay, good luck.
Raisa, the hive is on your screen. The first word starts with the letter C. The first word means a monetary unit equal to 100th of a dollar. The second word means make law. The third word means a climb or walk to the summit of a mountain or hill. The fourth word means a melodious song. And the last word means the length of space between two points. And your time starts now.
The first word is cent, C-E-N-T, cent.
That is correct.
The fifth word is distance, D-I-S-T-A-N-C-E, distance.
That too is correct.
20 points. More than a minute left, so take your time.
The second word means make law.
Just add one letter to the first word. Would you like to try any other word? Anyone?
The third word is ascent. A-S-C-E-N-T. Ascent.
That is correct.
10 more points. Well done. Either get rid of one letter from the third word or add one letter to the first word.
The second word means make law.
25 seconds left.
The second word is senate.
Spell?
C-E-N-A-T, senate.
That is not correct.
All right, move on to the fourth word. Last 10 seconds left. Anything?
The fourth word is...
Time's up. Moving on.
Raisa, the second word was enact, E-N-A-C-T, and the fourth word was descant, D-E-S-C-A-N-T, descant.
All right. Well played. 30 points from this round. Moving on to Tawsif. Let's start with your one. Good luck.
Tawsif, the hive is on your screen. The first word starts with the letter H. The first word means a mammal that resembles a large rabbit. The second word means the third planet in the solar system. The third word is a strap or rope placed around the head of a horse. The fourth word means relating to the earth or human life. And the last word means relating to, resembling, or characteristic of a father. And your time starts now.
The first word is hare, H-A-R-E, hare.
That is correct.
The second word is earth, E-A-R-T-H.
That too is correct.
The third word is halter, H-A-L-T-E-R.
That is correct.
The fourth word is earthly, E-A-R-T-H-L-Y, earthly.
That is correct.
All right, you have more than a minute. Take your time.
The last word is relating to, resembling, or characteristic of a father.
The fifth word is fatherly, F-A-T-H-E-R-L-Y, fatherly.
5 out of 5, that's a nicely built hive.
That's like scaling the summit. Well done. Brilliant job, Tawsif. 50 points. Very good. Tahsin, Tawsif already set the bar.
Yes.
It's your turn now. Good luck.
Tahsin, the hive is on your screen. The first word starts with the letter G. The first word means an informal way of saying gentleman. The second word means a person who acts on behalf of another. The third word means a valuable dark red semi-precious stone. The fourth word means a net which is pulled through water to catch fish. And the last word means the degree to which the ground slopes. And your time starts now.
Okay, the first word is gent, G-E-N-T, gent.
That is correct.
The second word is agent, A-G-E-N-T, agent.
That is also correct.
The last word is gradient, G-R-A-D-I-E-N-T, gradient.
That too is correct.
30 points already scored. More than a minute left.
The third word means a valuable dark red semi-precious stone.
Either add one letter to the second, you'll get the third word, or get rid of one letter from the fifth, you'll get the fourth word.
The fourth word means a net which is pulled through water to catch fish.
Is the third word garnet, G-A-R-N-E-T, garnet?
That is correct.
Well done, 10 points. Half a minute to go.
The fourth word means a net which is pulled through water to catch fish.
Last 10 seconds.
Is the fourth word gradnet, G-R-A-D-N-E-T, gradnet?
That is not correct. The word is dragnet, and it's spelled D-R-A-G-N-E-T, dragnet.
But very well played, 40 points from this round, Tasim. And that brings us to the end of our second round. Now we will start our third round, which is an addition to the quarterfinal round. Viewers, get ready for the third round, which is spell ring. Okay, let's talk about the rules now. In spell ring, you'll have the letters in a ring where there will be a central letter. You'll have to form four small words containing minimum four letters. Make sure the central letter is there. And one long word containing all nine letters. Total time, 45 seconds. And you can easily earn 30 points from here. 5 for each smaller word and 10 for the longer one. All right, we'll start with you, Fabian. Please don't get nervous this time. All the best.
Fabian, the ring is on your screen. The central letter is an E.
The first word is shed, S-H-E-D, shed.
Move on. 30 seconds left.
The second word is deli, D-E-L-I, deli.
Move on.
The second word is hail, H-E-I-L, hail.
One more. 10 seconds left.
And the last word is N-E-I-L, nail.
Move on for the longer one, quickly, 5 seconds left. And your time's up. All right, let's check whether the four words you have given are right or not.
Fabian, the first word you said was shed, S-H-E-D. That is correct. The second word you said was deli, D-E-L-I. That is correct as well. The third word you said was hail, H-E-I-L. And the fourth word you said was nail, N-E-I-L, nail. Both these two words do not exist in the dictionary. You could have said send, S-E-N-D, or line, L-I-N-E, line. And the longer word which you missed was shielding, S-H-I-E-L-D-I-N-G, shielding.
All right, that means you got your 10 points from this round. Well tried, Fabian. Moving on to Raisa. Let's start with your one. Good luck.
Raisa, the ring is on your screen. The central letter is an I.
The first word is R-I-N-G, ring.
Quickly. Oh. 30 seconds left.
The second word is C-I-R-E.
Move on. Two more.
The third word is L-I-N-E, line.
More, one more. Quickly.
And the
10 seconds left.
Rhyme.
Spell it.
R-I-N-E, rhyme.
Go for the longer one. Oh, time's up. Okay, let's find out.
Raisa, the first word you said was ring, R-I-N-G, that is correct. For the second word, you gave C-I-R-E, that is also correct, and it means a fabric material. The third word you said was line, L-I-N-E, that is correct. For the fourth word, you said rhine, R-I-N-E. There is no such word in the dictionary. You could have said nine, N-I-N-E, which could have been correct. And the last word which you missed was reclining, R-E-C-L-I-N-I-N-G, reclining.
All right, you got your 15 points from this round. Moving on to Tosif. Let's start. Good luck.
Tosif, the ring is on your screen. The central letter is an A.
If First word is L-A-N-E, lane.
Move on. Quickly.
L-A-C-E, lace.
Two more.
D.
Quickly.
D-I-A-L, dial.
One more.
D-E-C-A, deca.
Go for the longer one.
Sorry.
And your time's up. Okay. Let's find out whether the words were correct or incorrect.
Tosef, the first word you said was lane, L-A-N-E. That is correct. The second word you said was lace, L-A-C-E. That too is correct. The third word you said was dial, D-I-A-L. Correct as well. The fourth word you said was deca, D-E-C-A, which means having 10. That is correct. But the longer word which you didn't get was lidocaine. And it means a synthetic compound used as a local anesthetic.
Well, I'm sure Tosef is very excited because he made four words right. 20 points from this round. Well played. And now, Tosin, it's your turn. All the best.
Tosin, the ring is on your screen. The central letter is an E.
Okay, the first word is...
Anything? Quickly. 20 seconds. It's okay, you can do it. Don't give up. Think.
Is it read? R-E-E-D, read.
Move
the first
on.
One?
Three okay. more, three more. Quickly.
T-E-A-R. Oh, there is no A.
Another one.
T-E-R.
One, okay, time's up. We got two words from you then.
Tosin, the first word you said was read, R-E-E-D. That is correct. The second word you said was tear, and you spelled it T-E-A-R, but A is not in the ring, so we cannot take it. You could have said code, C-O-D-E, or core, C-O-R-E, or road, R-O-D-E. And the longer word which you missed was electrode, and it's spelled E-L-E-C-T-R-O-D-E, electrode.
Okay, you have earned your 5 points. That brings us to the end of our third round. Viewers, it's time for a short Champs21 break. Champs21.com is an e-learning initiative that offers educational content to widen the knowledge horizon of students, teachers, and parents. You can also contribute by sending articles to Champs21.com. Now, going for this short Champs21 break, please don't go anywhere. Watching the first quarterfinal of the fourth season of the Daily Star Spelling Bee, Enlightened by Summit, brought to you by champs21.com in association with Bloop. Viewers, Jati Gonar Ashul Karigar, Amadir Shikhok, and Summit salutes the nation builders. Preliminary round, Apnadeke Bolechilam, Apnadir Priyo Shikhok Shampurke, Amadir Kach Likhe Pathan. champs21.com e amra prochur lekha apnader kach theke peyechi tar jonno dhonnobad ajke amra shraddha janate chai temoni ekjon guni nishthaban shikshokke Along with Summit, we salute the nation builders. Going back to our spellers, let's take a look at your scores after the third round. Fabian at 55 points. Raisa at 90 points. Tosif leading with 130 points. Tosin at 90 points. All right, now it's the final round. Viewers, we are starting the final round, which is Spell Buzz. All right, let's talk about the rules. In Spell Buzz, we'll ask you 6 buzzwords. We'll give you 2 clues. The first clue will have the number of letters in the word, along with first letter of the word and the English meaning. The second clue will have the letters of the word in a jumble manner. Now, this is a buzzer round. You know, whoever presses the buzzer first will get the chance to answer first. But please make sure you have the correct spelling before you press the buzzer. Now, listen to me carefully. If you press the buzzer after the first clue and give us the correct answer, plus 10. If it is incorrect, you lose 5 points. Along with, you cannot participate after the second clue. If you press the buzzer after the second clue and give us the correct answer, 5 points. If it is incorrect, minus 5. So please be very sure before pressing the buzzer. This is the final round. We are looking for the top 2 scorers who are going to join us for the semi-final. So, all the very best. Let's start our final round, Spell Buzz.
Spellers, the first buzzword is a 9-letter word. It starts with the letter B, and it means the board behind the basket in the game of basketball.
Time's up. We have to go for the second clue now. And for 5 points, you're playing.
The second clue is on your screen.
Okay, that's Fabian.
The word is basketball. The word is backboard. B-A-C-K-B-O-A-R-D. Backboard.
Fabian, we cannot take it. The word is backboard. B-A-C-K-B-O-A-R-D. Backboard.
Anyways, unfortunately, minus 5, Fabian. Moving on to our second buzzword.
The second buzzword is a 9-letter word. It starts with the letter F, and it means to invent false information in order to trick people.
Yes, Tosin.
Is the word falsify? F-A-L-S-I-F-Y, falsify?
That is not correct, because that's a 7-letter word. We're looking for a 9-letter word.
Tosin, I'm sorry, we have to deduct 5 points and you cannot participate after the second clue. Rest 3 of you, get ready for the second clue.
The second clue is on your screen.
Time's running away. Anyone wants to take the chance? Time's up. Okay.
The word was fabricate, and it's spelled F-A-B-R-I-C-A-T-E, fabricate.
All right. Let's move on to the third buzzword.
The third buzzword is a 7-letter word. It starts with the letter I, and it means an extremely large mass of ice floating in the sea.
Iceberg, I-C-E-B-E-R-G, iceberg.
That is correct.
10 points for you, Tosif. Well done. Moving on to our fourth buzzword.
The fourth buzzword is a 10-letter word. It starts with the letter B, and it means part of a scene or a picture that forms a setting for the main figures, events, etc.
Time up. That means we are going for the second clue. Get ready, everyone. You are playing for 5 points.
The second clue is on your screen.
Time's up. Let's find out the word now.
The word was background. B-A-C-K-G-R-O-U-N-D. Background.
I can see everybody saying, oh my God, I couldn't find that. Anyways, moving on to our next buzzword. Get ready and focus, everyone.
The next buzzword is a 7-letter word. It starts with the letter C. It means a cupboard with drawers for storing or displaying articles.
And that is Fabian.
C-L-O-S-E-T, closet.
I am sorry, that is not correct. That's a 6-letter word. We are looking for a 7-letter word.
Fabian, you didn't let him finish the meaning and you rushed and you lost 5 points now. Anyways, you cannot participate after the second clue. Rest 3 of you, get ready for the second clue.
The second clue is on your screen.
That's Tosin.
Is it cabinet? C-A-B-I-N-E-T, cabinet?
That is correct.
5 points for you, Tosin. All right, we are going for the last buzzer, but I'd like to draw your attention. Raisa, your score is at 90. Tahsin, also at 90. Anything can happen. Let's start. All the best.
Spellers, the last buzzword is a six-letter word. It starts with the letter L, and it means a piece of equipment for climbing up and down.
Okay, that's Raisa.
It is ladder, L-A-D-D-E-R, ladder.
That is correct.
10 points for you. Well done. It's time to announce the final scores. Let's take a look. Fabian, very well played. Your score is 45 points. Well done. Now, Tosif, with 140 points, you have made it through to the semi-final. Congratulations. So we got one of our semi-finalists from today's episode, and now Raisa and Tahsin. You both were at 90 just before the last buzzword. Raisa got the last buzzword correct and made it 100. Congratulations! So you are our second semi-finalist. Tahsin, thank you very much. It was lovely having you in our show, as well as Fabian. Thank you. A round of applause for both of you. Presenting to you our first two semi-finalists, Raisa from Jalalabad Cantonment Public School and College, Sylhet, and Tahsin from Mirzapur Cadet College. Congratulations. কোয়ার্টার ফাইনাল রাউন্ড হয়ে গেল এরকম আরো কোয়ার্টার ফাইনাল নিয়ে আমরা হাজির হয়ে যাব প্রতি বুধবার এবং বৃহস্পতিবার সন্ধ্যা 7:50 শুধুমাত্র চ্যানেল আই এর পর্দায় যাওয়ার সময় হয়ে গেছে একটু মনে করে দিচ্ছি আমাদের চ্যাম্পিয়ন স্পেলার কি কি পেতে যাচ্ছে আমাদের চ্যাম্পিয়ন স্পেলারের জন্য অপেক্ষা করছে এই গর্জিয়াস ট্রফি সেই সাথে একজন অভিভাবক সহ ওয়াশিংটন ডিসিতে ভ্রমণের সুযোগ আজকের মতো তো বিদায় নিচ্ছি জয়েন মি অ্যাজ আই সে
গুডবাই
গুডবাই স্পেলিং মিস্টেক
কোথাও আমার হারিয়ে যাওয়ার নেই মানা